Hey folks, Rob Dodson here, coming at you live from the Progressive Web App Summit in Amsterdam. I am joined with Peter Lubbers. You are a program manager at Google and also from the Netherlands, hometown boy. Peter is kind of the ringmaster for this whole event. And Peter, can you just tell me a little bit about the event itself, the venue, and the folks that are here today?
Yeah, of course. So I'm really excited to be here back in Amsterdam. We're at the Theater Amsterdam. It's a pretty new venue, about 4 years old, mostly used for plays and occasional developer event.
Yeah.
So we have about 1,100 web developers from really all over the world. Some of them from India, from Malta, from, of course, from the Netherlands and Northern Europe.
Yeah.
And we also have 60 watch parties. So these are live streamed events in 60 locations.
Globally. All over the world.
All over the world,
awesome.
In the Google developer groups.
Nice.
Then we also have the live stream. So we have pretty much everyone covered. And on top of that, we have all the recordings from every talk. They're going on the channel almost instantly.
The Google Chrome developers channel.
Okay, and we'll put a link in the show notes.
Yes.
We'll also create a complete playlist with all the talks from today, and we'll post that link in the show notes right
as well. Okay, so now, Progressive Web Apps, if I'm new to this concept, I'm a developer, I'm into this, but I want to maybe do some training and kind of like skill up on this, how do I go about doing that?
Well, we can help you there too. So we have a great training program on Udacity. So it's online training, some great courses that we put a lot of effort into. These training courses are all free. You can take them at your own pace.
Right on.
And you can find all of them at udacity.com/Google. We'll post a link
in the notes.
Today, we're actually launching the Progressive Web App Specialization.
Nice.
And that's a series of, again, free courses about things like Service Worker, client-server communications, accessibility.
There you go. Yep.
And we'll talk more about that as well. But that's some great content to really get up to speed on the next thing since sliced bread.
Awesome.
Progressive Web Apps.
Awesome. Cool. Well, Peter, thank you so much for being with us today. Thanks for helping organize this event.
Of course.
Again, if you're interested in any of that content, you can check it out on the Chrome Developers YouTube channel. You can check out the playlist, which we'll drop in the show notes. Coming at you live from Amsterdam, I'm Rob Dodson. See you out there.